The NBA on TNT is back for an historic opening night.
Here we are, folks, ready to tip things off again.
Championship race.
Let the celebration begin.
Former MVPs.
What a shot by Curry.
Healthy and new big three.
Put our team up against anybody.
Greatest players gets during pregame. Coverage begins next Tuesday at 6. NBA on TNT opening night, presented by Kia.
Oh, there we go. It did not show that for me last time.
Did you like that? Why are you in your costume?
Mark St. Louis.
Curious who they take, the Jets. Johnny Wilson, they took the linebacker. Alright. Alright. Oscar Harris. Figured they'd take him. Alright. Make my selection. Pick player. Alrighty. Look at my favorites.
You're watching the 2021 National League Division Series. It's presented by Goodsend. Last half of the fifth inning, and the third pitcher used by the Milwaukee Brewers is Aaron Ashby.
See the bottom, one inning pitch, one hit, one walk, one K. High velocity fastball, 96-97, but that slider is his pitch. He had a 42% whiff rate on that slider.
Freddie Freeman leads it off, and did he go? Yes, he did, says Mike Estabrook, the third base umpire. Freeman finds himself down to 0-1.
All right. Being kind of home.
Acuña has taken over behind the dish, part of a double switch for the Brewers. Acuña will lead it off when the Brewers come to bat at the sixth.
Brandon Daly. You don't get to see their overalls, by the way.
It's away from ball one.
He's a normal dev. 81 speed for a defensive tackle. That's kind of crazy.
You don't need to watch anymore?
To the Brewers organization.
No.
Strike three. One down in the fifth inning. DraftKings is the best place to get in on the
pick a center like you said.
No.
I think you need receiver, probably.
All postseason play in free lane inning pulls for a swing at over $50,000 in prizes. Use promo code EAT when you sign up today.
Man, what a way to start for Ashby, coming in, throwing those sliders, and then blowing a fastball right by Freddie Freeman.
And here is Ozzie Albies. So far, this one is 0-2. Struck out swinging and fouled down to first base. 2-4-15 in the series.
What you thinking here?
Really had a chance in that first inning.
Player of some sort.
One out to get a first inning run. Flowers blew him away with the heat.
Oh, a quarterback. Interesting.
Yeah.
All these holes and draft a third quarterback.
I'm going to trade two quarterbacks away real quick. I am going to go with the Cliff Kingsbury offense. This quarterback has a massive arm and a lot of speed. Okay. Skip ahead.
I got a pick.
Is on the game. Part of the double switch in this bottom of the fifth inning. A professional courtesy from home plate umpire Tony Rodazzo giving him some extra time. Travis Darnot knows all about that. 2 weeks on. One out. And a 2-1 to Albies. On the ground foul. That'll get inside the Brewers dugout. They're housed on the third base side here at Truist Park.
You're a physical monster. We're going to take you. Normal dev, 6'2". 88, 86 speed, 88 excel, 85 change of direction.
This is a way to
He's also 6'3".
Chopped to third base, here comes Urias.
on the run, no play. Not get a handle on it, it appeared, but he reached into the glove. And reaching is Albies at first base with one out.
The Albies with great speed. Even if he got a good grip, I'm not sure he could get him.
Like, how is this, like, defense?
One out, one on the base hit. Infield hit for Ozzie Albies. Here's Austin Riley.
That's the construction of this race. He knows that they like the three-batter benefit. You're going to bring in a lefty to face Freddie. Then you're going to have to turn around Ozzie from the right side and then Austin Riley.
Held on at first base by Rowdy Tellez. 3-0.
Who are you thinking this time?
Receiver, probably. How long Taylor's actually been dead.
He's trying to answer the two-run home run by Rowdy Tellez. In the top of the fifth inning, and now the catcher, Fede Pena, steps in front. Let's see if infielders know what he's going to do on a double steal, where he's going to throw, if at all.
Trade it.
What's up?
I'm going to trade it. Do 2-7 from the Browns.
No real surprise there.
That's his pitch, and as a hitter right here, you gotta believe that's what he's gonna go to. See, it really fights to that back foot of the right-handed hitter.
Strike two. Staying with it.
Got a good one to hit on that pitch.
Yeah, another one. Banger.
Yeah, it was.
Albies at second base. Riley at first. One out. The
Brewers! Stop it! What the? That wasn't a hit by pitch. Ground ball. Are you here?
Yeah, okay. I'm just looking through things.
Alright, I just wanted to make sure you were alive.
Shot on him. 83 speed. You're an end. You're good.
First and third with two down. Saw a long corner there. He did not like the slide from Duvall. Thought he may have come in and affected his throw, but I don't really think he did.
No, and look, that's got to be a blatant call, I think, for the umpires to overturn that. I mean, look, it's worth taking a look if you're Milwaukee, but...
Travis d'Arnaud, first and third. He's walked twice in this game and scored a run. Tying run 90 feet away. Ball one. Blocked again by Pena.
First
set. Been in for two outs.
series, really, that's had zero offense. The fourth and fifth inning now. The dynamic has changed.
87 speed.
Speed marginal if you run a 4-5 as a chipper.
Yeah, I have a pick.
Thank you.
93 speed. I'm going to go with it.
Shabby.
Today tastes like a new tradition. Like an old favorite. Tastes like all hands on deck. And all eyes on the prize. Today tastes like a piece of the action. And it never tasted this good.
Hi, yes, I need a locksmith. 3 hours. Guess I'll be right here.
What?
Good afternoon.
It was
a new Wells Fargo active cash visa.
It's only 6 o'clock, that's all.
Tonight's base camp is presented by T-Mobile.
Yeah, you would think, but they don't care.
I did. I already did.
On his way to third. Duvall had come in hard. Now we move along to the sixth inning. Tied up now 4-4, and A.J. Minter into the game for Atlanta.
And Lefty gets his first action of this postseason. 57 Ks, 20 walks. He's at 52 and third. Cutter fastball changeup.
Six. All right, I'm good.
Another great play by Reyes at third base to keep this game where it's at. That took a bad hop.
Made two stellar defensive plays down at third base. Here is Manny Pena for the first time in this game.
And three.
Our roster is very different.
Pitcher number four for the Braves.
Yep.
You need every one of your picks.
Yeah.
33 runs batted in during the regular season for Pena. Shift on him on the left side to the Braves defensively. Close pitch, but where he had to reach didn't help. 2-0.
Pena came in and he has definitely in one inning caught more than he has up in Milwaukee. Some in that 9-inning game almost, it felt like.
I don't think he's going to make the roster.
There's a strike, 2-1. There's Pena, Wong, and Adames. Anybody gets on? Yelich may have a chance here in the Brewers' sixth inning.
Okay.
Alright, I want to
roster.
Draft recap.
Both teams deep into their bullpens now.
Who's going to end up with? 76 overall, 71, 66, 65, and 59. That's not awful.
Yeah, it's a trend.
The DT is good. The tight end's solid. On DT's actually pretty good.
Everything's just kind of, mad besides my quarterback.
I'm ready.
One moment. The
ball behind 2-0 gets a close call and then throws two changeups. This one down in the zone.
Hopefully I have a better year this year.
Mentor, a guy that had to go back to AAA this year for a while. Worked on his mechanics.
I sure have given him just two earned runs in 21 and two thirds. Season.
That's my connection to the EA server again.
Impressive.
I just wanted to look in free agency. And I wanted to see if I could find something hidden, but now I can't because it's like, nay! Has it? Fuck you.
Okay. Time to trade Aaron Rodgers because I have negative 10 million cap space. Foul outside first. Time getting on without the benefit of a base hit. Where will Aaron Rodgers go?
Not the AFC West. Not the AFC West. Not the AFC West.
I mean, I could trade him to the Chiefs so they have all their cap space and two quarterbacks.
It's Patrick Mahomes. Oh, it's just Aaron Rodgers.
The issue I'm going to run into is I don't think anyone has the cap space for Aaron Rodgers. Not even, you don't even have the cap space.
I got 25 million.
No, you're 5 million short.
Hilarious.
Another good sequence here after those couple cutters. He went with the hard fastball at 95, 96. On tipped it right into Darno's glove.
Seattle. I think it's the closest team.
Two down in the top of the sixth inning for Willie Adames. Singled back in the first inning. Struck out twice since. It's a fly ball to right field, and Chuck Peterson makes his way in and over to make the catch round number three. 5.5 done in game four.
To Miami. But I hate to have to get one of their players in turn.
New brisket at Chipotle. Seasoned. Smoked.
Well, this is cat health.
Spiced. Sauced. Bold. And guac.
Cat health is not
it's
fun.
It's a whole new kind of brisket done the Chipotle way.
So we unleashed the 5G experience on Magenta Max. With four times more 5G coverage than Verizon and unlimited premium data that can't slow down based on how much smartphone data you use. That's right. Get 5G in more places all across America.
Maybe I can trade him to Seattle.
Built for 5G. Only at T-Mobile.
What's he gonna chase? The slider? The changeup? Oh, I've got it. Curveball. Never have one.
I'm Pete Tire. As a Marine, I learned resiliency. But when I lost my job, my home, and was living out of my car, I felt like a shadow of that person. Now I'm working
this
to
team is so fucked.
Nearly 40,000 veterans struggle like I did. But with the help of Rocket Mortgage and Built for Zero, my community has ended veteran homelessness. Yours can too. Join us.
Okay, I traded Aaron Rodgers.
For too long, more has been reserved for the few. Which is why we're starting at more.
More joy. More representation.
More soul.
But every team except mine is in cap hell.
Yeah.
I understand now.
Where are the other stories?
Every single team.
I was able to trade Aaron Rodgers to the Dolphins. I traded him for 91 overall corner Xavier Howard. And that's the best I could, like, that was not the best I could do. That was my only option in the entire league. Besides you, but you don't need Aaron Rodgers.
Don't.
More for you.
What do we need more of?
That's fucking pain.
Hey, we head to the bottom of the six. 4-4, you see. Brandon Woodruff, the big righty. Warming up down.
Brandon Woodruff is warming up in the bullpen. That's interesting.
Most in the pen at 73 and a third. And of course, Devin Williams out for the remainder of the playoffs. So. They're going to have to count on Woodruff to try to bridge it.
You doing sniffing me?
That's my cell. Looking at me. Am I positive yet? I am! I have money!
On the ground right side, Colton Wong will pick it through.
Now I can try Jordan Love away and get a play. Now that I have cat space.
Ashby here in the sixth inning. You see, he's into his second inning of relief.
Why would he fire me?
What happens?
Yeah, maybe. Who cares? Still can get a job at a car wash for some $18 an hour. No. You can go sign a. I'll hire an assigned scout, see?
Trade away. Who wants Jordan Love?
Oh, I still have all my same scouts? Yeah, I'll roll with it.
Could trade Jordan Love to the Colts?
What? I texted him already. We'll see. I'm going to get me a free agent corner. Short acorn.
Trade him to Saints.
Roster move. Brian Snicker and the Atlanta Braves, one they did not want to have to make. Two and one. This is the third pitcher used by the Brewers in this game. Strike two.
Watson might have chased ball three on that pitch. Change up, tail and play.
Okay, we'll try the Colts. What do the Colts have? Is that a corner?
Bouncing in for ball three. Freeman leads on deck for Atlanta with one out in the home half of the sixth inning. Four has been a fun one.
Oh, huh. For I have traded away Jordan Love for a deep. Okay. You know what? I may be building some sort of defensive team.
I need a receiver.
Me too. Do I have enough money to sign some free agents now?
Yep.
I have 41 people in my roster. I almost have enough people to have a game day roster.
Take a look at my roster. I'm only trading for players.
Sure.
I don't know what you need.
I don't know. Everything. I don't really have a lot to give is my issue.
I'll take some mid-round picks. I'm also cutting some players, so, you know.
And the fastball that time, registering at 97 from Ashby. A lot of sliders, but he's got the good gas as well. Opposite field and a base hit for Freddie Freeman. Said he was going to try to go the other way, and he has quite a bit in this.
You saw J.K. Scott.
Got a poop double earlier down the left field line this time. 0-2 fastball. Up in the zone. Freddie, one of the best of the game, just throwing the hands.
Bet.
I don't really have anything of interest.
Safeties. Like Mark Webb, 67 overall. He's low though. Gilman's about to decent. He's almost a 70 overall with 86 speed.
Hops it up, foul, back and out of play.
I thought Brandon Woodruff would be in this game after Freddie Freeman. I thought they would try to turn around.
He'll sign a corner and a receiver.
But I think Craig Council tried to.
Who's on the market?
Before he turns the ball over to Woodruff.
I wonder about how long it'll take Woodruff to get ready. Obviously not used to being a reliever. It's not up all that long.
Moving. Richard Sherman back to corner.
Does he only have 80-foot speed, I thought?
Yeah, he does.
He can't play corner.
Well, there's a receiver. Antonio Brown's just available, so there we go. Receiver acquired.
I was going to sign him, but I don't want to use my limited amount of money on him.
Yeah, that's fair. And that corner. Desmond Trufant, 90 speed, you'll work. Alright.
We're going to be here a while.
Swing and a miss. That's okay. Albies down on the count, 1-2.
Lauer, the first two times up. Ozzy, that slider tonight has been the pitch he's been out in front of the whole night.
It's fucking cold out.
Might be it's cold out, Sade.
I think I'll move Rump to end.
2-2.
What end is the question? Right or left? Probably your left end. We'll move to the left end.
Now the inning continues. Austin Riley waits on
you. 76.
Will ground this into center field. Freddie Freeman's going to go first to third, and he will. Braves have something going here with two down in the inning. Runners at the corner.
You have 81 speed. What's your strength? 75 strength. You're not a D tackle. You only have 81 speed. There's the problem. I don't have anywhere I can put him. What about you? What's your strength? 87, you can play defensive tackle. You can be my second D tackle.
First and third with two down for the Braves here in the sixth inning. And we got a double switch coming up here in Atlanta. Brandon Woodruff is going to make his way into the game. A pitching change with runners at the corners and two down. We'll step aside in game four of the NLDS.
To live,
the big
you ask the big questions like, whoa, how fast was that serve? 98 miles per hour. Wow. How far was that drive? Nice. Are you taking an ECG here? And you're taking one here. Are you taking an ECG at a birthday party? Hi. How'd you sleep? And why are you checking your blood oxygen level? Oh, there's your answer.
I'm ready, by the way.
No, I'm not.
This I'm bringing up.
Season, new customers can bet $1 on either team and win 100 if they get a hit.
I'm still just trying to get enough bodies to field an NFL roster.
A grand slam out of the park. Any hit means you win. And if you're not in a sportsbook state, anyone can play free for $50,000 with our late inning free-to-play pools. So download the DraftKings app now. Sign up with the promo code. Bet $1 to win 100 if your team gets a hit and make it rain.
Hey, hey, hey,
I have really good corners. That's it.
Meat.
What's he gonna chase? The slider? Nah. Change up? Oh, I've got it. Curveball. Never halfway. I'm tired. Game time 4-4. This is game 4 of the NLDS. And Brandon Woodruff checks in.
Yeah, the big rowdy. Game 2 starter, 6 innings, seen 5 hits.
We're on a 3-4.
One walk and 7 Ks. Has had experience in the postseason coming in. And he's had some history with Austin Riley going back to game 2 dog. And Austin Riley hit this one a long ways to right center off Brandon Woodruff.
First and third with two down. And the Braves, sixth inning, and Austin Riley coming up. Bailey has taken over as part of the double switch. He'll now bat seventh in the order as the Brewers use their third catcher of this game. Austin Riley has been on twice, single and a walk.
There we go.
Will strand two, and again it's Luis Urias, the third baseman, with another good play to end the inning.
Yeah, right.
Freedom's tossed a new keg every 35 seconds. For beer so fresh, it'll make you...
Are you crying?
No.
To the greatest of all times, Buffalo Wild Wings.
Now, we all know Progressive offers 24/7 protection, but we also
send Jared Cook.
What are you all doing in my day dream?
Better than that presentation.
Not bad.
Text message at 8 o'clock at night. Oh,
it's still
nope.
Fun, you know?
Oh no.
You might have enough people to fill the roster yet.
Come seek the Royal Caribbean.
I have no right tackles. Eventually, I'm gonna have enough people to fill a roster, but it's not gonna be a good roster. This may be my roughest season in, like, Madden that we will ever have.
Don't do it. I know what you're thinking about doing, and you're not doing it.
I want
fucking to hop on me again.
Quick question. What's a two-way player? And
oh.
Why isn't everyone doing it?
4 a.m.
Yep,
it certainly is.
This is my daily backpack right here.
What's the secret to the
and him?
I have enough people to fill the roster.
Be up in 8 hours.
Surprise.
Uh-huh. Henrik, 4 a.m. Don't know why. There's probably no trucks.
Well, the NLDS moves on to the
I have no idea. Honestly, I don't give a shit.
AJ Minter back on the mound, and it's Christian Yelich. Should foul to the screen for strike one. Yelich is 1-for-3 in this game. Single to right field in the fifth and came around to score the third Brewers run.
Yeah.
Center fielder Duvall over towards left center. Lots of green grass in right center.
On base, maybe you see Jackson come into base Garcia. He gets Yelich out. Roddy Tellez sitting in the hole, so you got a chance to maybe face two lefties. He's already hit the three batter minimum.
I guess he went and hung out with George yesterday.
This game four. One thing that has been really good in this series has been defense on both
I guess it's good I have six.
He hung out with one of the drivers, George. Herbert's in 89.
Yelich went around and strikes out round number one of the seventh inning. Did not hold up.
I'm ready. I gotta do my goals.
Go, la, 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 la.
Third strikeout now for Minter. It's gonna be one hitter and out here in the seventh inning for Minter. Ryan Snicker out to make the change. Luke Jackson is gonna wander in here. We've got a pitching change from Truist Park in Atlanta. It's game four of the NLDS. It's all tied at four.
Alright, I'm ready.
Okay, here we go.
I'm losing my preseason games too.
I'm 2-0.
How terrifying.
Protection so good, it's scary. The Adams family too. Now playing everywhere.
Hi, yes, I need a locksmith. 3 hours. Guess I'll be right here. Oh, nice. 2% cash back, right? It is saving the day right now.
Good afternoon.
It was.
I don't think you have to worry about roster cuts, Sticky.
That's real life ready.
I don't have a full roster. I may have to, I may add people and then have to make some cuts.
That's a very good question.
Let's put up a poll.
Y'all one ain't good.
Tell you.
Have something to drink.
Look who's got the best fans.
Yes!
With WebEx, McLaren F14, and their fans are competing like never before.
Okay. Buy more.
Got it?
Okay.
AJ Minter, who's an inning into third in relief. He pitches the sixth and gets the first out of the seventh. Got his job done.
Well, not only that, went through the 1-2-3 part of the order and got two strikeouts and got a novice to fly out to right.
I am ready.
Enter Luke Jackson.
This is something we talked about last night. Now, all of a sudden, coming to this
big
game,
money, big money, big Jackson. Money.
Phenomenal season, great slider. This is his fourth appearance now. And
my new tight end broke his
foot. Five
of the most appearances on the team was 71 during the regular season, but they were high leverage. They're in 55 games in the seventh or eighth innings. It was a big part of getting to the end of games for Ryan Snicker. One out on the Sahil Garcia.
Remember, we talked to Ryan Snicker this morning. Kind of trying to figure out if he would try to stay away from Jackson or Matzik, and he said, no, they're both ready to go, the whole pen. Well, here you see it.
Yeah, he said every one of them wants in.
Yeah.
Great luxury for him. Broken back, grounded left side. They're in a ship. So it is Albies, the second baseman, who throws just in time to get Garcia. Two down. Ozzie Albies on the left side of the infield, throwing out Garcia. Well, with two down of the inning, Ronnie Tellez coming up. Last time he was up, he homered with the Hall of Famer Bob Uecker.
I'm ready to go when you are.
I'm not.
I'm gonna go eat and go to bed. Jesus, tomorrow. We could do advance the regular season week one.
Okay.
Later.
Great Bob Uecker.
Great to see him here in Atlanta too. Traveling. What a great one.
Two down here in the seventh inning, and here is Ronnie Tellez. True legend in our business, and very much hoping that his Milwaukee Brewers will be headed back to Milwaukee
claws up for game five. Coming up in their game four, one more time. real good game here in Game 4 of the NLDS between the Braves and the Brewers, still tied up, but tonight after a wild one last night in Los Angeles with wind and everything else, a 1-0 Giants win.
Yeah, with that wind, you felt like they were in San Francisco playing, but I think something's interesting about this series is the fact that San Francisco's pitching, for the most part, has shut down the Dodgers' offense, shut them out twice, so backs against the wall for them tonight.
Back out there is Brandon Woodruff as we extend to the bottom of the seventh inning. The Braves sending up Duvall, Peterson, and Darno's scheduled. So far, the Brewers, well, they started with Lauer, who went 3 2/3, giving up 2 runs. Ashby was touched for 2 runs in an inning and 2/3.
Now Woodruff with the huge. Just one pitch to Austin Riley last inning, the first and third, and got him to roll over. If you're Craig Counsell, you're thinking to me, this guy will bridge you to Josh Hader.
Adam Duvall coming up. Single to left in the second, fouled out in the fourth, and was hit by a pitch in the fifth.